I heard that you settled down, that she gave you $5 mil and you're a giant now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess they gave you cash we couldn't give to you. Oh, Tom, why did you sell out? Did our 30 goal losses fill you with some doubt? I'd hate to put you in a position that's awkward, but we tank for you and now we'll go unrewarded. I hope you realize that now you've put the Melbourne Football Club back 5 years. Never mind, we'll find someone like you. Another few seasons of finishing last should do. Don't forget us, you prick. Dean Bailey lost his job recruiting you, dick. Sometimes cash is just too much to simply turn down. And at least we don't have to live in Blacktown. You know things won't be better now, just instead of us you lose with Israel Folau. When you were asked if you'd leave all those times, you lied to us and you lied to Jim Steins. I know this won't make the situation any better, but over you, I wish we'd picked Lewis Jetta. I hope you realize that when we lost that match against the Tigers, it was on purpose. Never mind, we'll find someone like you. We'll beat Port in the race for the spoon. Don't forget us, you dick. We wasted our priority pick. We hope you're happy now that you've sold your soul. Just remember Western Sydney is a hole.